Good evening. Businesses that sell tobacco in Nevada are facing a different tax come January they will have to pay up front. Thanks for joining us. I'm Denise Valdez.
And I'm Kirsten Joyce. 8 News Now reporter Kristen Drummond shows us the concerns it's causing for a local cigar shop and lounge here in the Valley. Men sit back in leather chairs smoking cigars.
It's just a good place to hang out and relax.
We'll call it the salon for men.
Enjoying the ambiance inside in Fuego Cigars and Lounge, a shop on Sahara by Las Vegas Boulevard, inviting customers to come in for 8 years.
Business has been good. I mean, we've worked really hard at building a base with the community.
But owner Michael Abdullah fears it may come to an end.
At the risk of sounding dramatic, I don't even know if I'm going to be in business next year.
He worries about a new state tobacco tax structure taking effect January 1st. It requires business owners who sell other tobacco products, like cigars, to prepay a 30% tax instead of after the sale or distribution of it.
I can't afford to pay 30% and have it sit on a shelf.
A big change impacting how Abdullah plans to do future sales.
So I'm no longer going to be able to inventory and keep back stock.
Abdullah says the potential new tax law is not only beginning to affect cigar shops, but also other businesses.
Since August, I put the brakes on buying. And it's really affected our local cigar reps. It's affecting their livelihood because the cigar shops aren't buying cigars like they used to.
Abdullah estimates his upfront tax bill exceeding $50,000. Big bucks, he predicts, may force him to shut the doors. Kristen Drummond, 8 News Now.
The Department of Taxation requested the bill to alter the law this legislative session. The department has not yet responded to 8 News Now regarding the reason for the change.